In September 1957, the first students walked through the doors here at Prospect High School. At that time, only freshmen attended this new contemporary-style high school. It boasted pastel walls in the classrooms, terrazzo tiles in the vestibules, and wooden wainscot in the little theater. Prospect has since been remodeled and expanded, and enrollment today tops 2,000. Part of Township High School District 214, it's locally known as just Prospect. It serves central Mount Prospect and an area in East Arlington Heights near Mount Prospect's village limits. From 1922, Arlington High School had educated students from those areas. After the population explosion of the post-war baby boom, the school grew overcrowded. By 1950, the two communities were desperate for an increased school space. A referendum was proposed to add a second high school, but it failed. And it failed again a second time. Many conservative community members were opposed to a new school. By 1956, severe overcrowding forced students at Arlington High to attend school in shifts. The community finally agreed that a new school was vital. After its 1957 opening, Prospect added a new grade level each of the following 3 years. Since opening, Prospect High School has earned a legacy far beyond that of Arlington High. Its academic excellence is widely recognized, and its band and sports teams have earned national acclaim.